they go. Drag racing next to the San Diego Stadium. That's a hell of a lot better than drag racing on the streets. And here I am. I've been drinking tequila all afternoon. Slowly. Yeah, slowly. But I'm not gonna drive anywhere except to drive my telescope at the moon. The moon is, as you can see, it's practically not a crescent anymore. It's, look at that, it's still twilight enough, you can see me and my face. Of course, a lot of that is due to the lights from the stadium down there. The parking lots are all lit up for the racing tonight, which of course makes the seeing awful. See those clouds? They also make the seeing awful. The moon is already hazy. Look at that. Hazy, hazy, hazy. So this ain't the best of nights to look at the moon. And of course, my brain is a little hazy too. I went to the store today and bought supplies for the weekend and the holiday and the week coming. And I had to buy myself. Damn, you hear that? They're racing to hell and back again down there. Of course, I had to buy myself a bottle of my favorite tequila. You know, a grifter has his favorite whiskey. He calls it scotch, but over on Vloggerheads, William says, "Hey, scotch, that's whiskey." Well, whiskey is as whiskey does, but I'd rather drink tequila. Now, I love my whiskey, but I love my tequila. And I love my telescope. And I love the moon. And that's all I have to say about that.